Such a system like Gulfstream can produce half of the energy needed in the United States.
Привет! I'm Alexander Gorlov, the inventor of the helical turbine.
It can be dropped in any stream of the water and it will generate the power. No dam is needed. For example, South Korea use these turbines for commercial application in tidal currents. It's become clear that the same turbine can be used for wind power. It always rotates in the same direction. Does not depend on the direction of the wind. For the propeller, you have to adjust the blades or turn entire propeller whenever wind change direction. The helical turbines can be much smaller and used in urban areas between the buildings. There are plenty of speculations on this subject. A rotating cylinder develops vertical force if it's attached to the ground by tethers. This turbine can be elevated on the very top of the stratosphere where winds are much stronger. If I would given a chance to repeat my life, I will do the same thing what I actually do now.